And attorneys are trained skeptics. They're trained to be rational. They're trained to be logical. So he'd say, you know, I'm going to lay this all out logically, A, B, C, D, E, F, F being you'd be nuts not to do this, right? And then people would, my clients are stunned when their potential clients don't do it. How could you not do it? Look at this, okay? But people don't buy things rational. They buy things emotionally.